え、ハロー。と、マイ、あ、ウィースタディ、グラマティカルエラーコレクション、フォーカスティングオン、ジャパニーズパーティクルエラーズ。So, our method use a simple CNN classification model and doesn't need learner's corpus. At first, I talk about our motivation. Grammatical error correction is a task that converts the wrong text into the correct text, like this examples.So in Japanese error types, particle error is the most frequent. Japanese particle is very important grammar, which definite noun case or objective case and so on. So on the other hand, English does not have particles. It is difficult to explain about Japanese particle for me, it is very similar to English prepositions. So this graph shows, this graph is breakdown of error types in Japanese learner's corpus and shows particle is the most difficult for Japanese learners. To correcting particle errors with high performance contributes correcting all of error types. Therefore, we study grammatical error correction focused on Japanese particle errors using a simple CNN classification model trained artificial training data. So next, I explain about correction method. The first, the input sentence is done morphological analysis with MakeUpUnique. And next, list up positions to predict according to our two conditions. So our two conditions are, one is that whether the word is a particle. The other one is that whether the previous word is a noun or pronoun or particle and so on. And the next word is not particle or auxiliary verb. So, if the position is satisfied these conditions, the position is listed up. The third, the CNN classification model selects a correct word from our confusion set for each position and replace target label into predicted word repeated to end of the position and output final sentence. So next, I explain about breeding training data. So for CNN CNN classification model, we require a lot of sentences, including particle errors and its annotations. But there are not enough resources in Japanese. So we construct artificial training data from large monolingual corpus. The first, the native sentence is the morphological analysis. And second, list of positions possible to be labeled like a correction method. The next, for each positions, replace or insert the positions into target label and set the original word as the answer. So, empty symbol is included as the answer because it lets the models learn deletion of unnecessary word. So finally, choice one randomly from these candidates and use them as training data. So we use BCWJ corpus and LangGrid corpus as seed data and generate about 7 million pairs. For evaluation of our question method, we use NIST-GOYO corpus, which included in which contain 2076 pairs of Japanese learner sentence and its annotations. We extracted pairs contained particle errors and corrected the non-particle errors in advance. This table shows our experimental result. So this F 0.5 score increased by using pre-trained word embeddings and normalizing all characters to hiragana. And we can control the trade-off between pression and recall by adjusting threshold of predication probability. Last table show the comparison with previous works. So our method outperformed previous works. Thank you for listening.